Hello, Internet. Welcome to the most outlandish channel here on the Use of Tubes. Today, we've got a special package, and I'm going to do a little unboxing video. Our buddies over at Shinesty, I'm sorry, we're not friends yet. I still had to pay for the package, but I showed up, and there's a big red box, and we're going to open it right here, right now. But before we do that, don't forget to subscribe, like, and ring my bell. Well, let's open up this box. Here we got a big red box from Shinesty showing up. Awesome. It says, stay weird and shine on. Outlandish Ziggy Dice loves that. Let's see. Oh my gosh. It says right here, and it's a fact, your life just got way better. I'm excited. I actually forgot what I ended up ordering. So let's see. What's inside? Oh, okay. Take it really strong there. Thank God I've been hitting the gym. Oh. Whew. Really safe, secure package. Let's open it on up. Whoa, would you look at that? The all-white suit brought to you by Shinesty. I forgot the actual name they called this gimmick. It's got a nice-looking man there on the front with handlebar mustache, American flag sunglasses, and a receding hairline. Looking great there. You know, Outlandish Ziggy Dice had to go with the matching tie. Just in case, I'm thinking I might have to get a little bright pink tie to make sure I stand out. You know we love that. Shinesty is known for making some of the most outlandish and wild suits. This isn't the first time I've ordered from them. Not that I'm asking for any type of partnership, but that would be nice. White suit is gonna look sharp. I'm sure you'll see that on more videos to come. Let's go ahead and throw that on down. It's got some nice protective plastic just in case it gets wild. We're gonna have to do another video for this one. You're not ready to see this. Picture this, close your eyes. You hear the outlandish music start. And boom, there it is. Out walks Outlandish Ziggy Dice with just this tie on. I'm kidding, of course I'll be wearing something else. I've got the matching jacket and pants here. This comes in a little bit. I know this was a brand new suit that Shinesty had on their website. I saw it, and luckily enough, they had my size. That's very rare. I'm still waiting on the pink jacket with the green polka dots. So Shinesty, if you're watching, please print me a 46, regular. I'm getting thick. I'm gonna need that. Let's open this on up here. Oh, wow. Wow, isn't this just exquisite? Is that even a word? I don't know. We'll have to spell check that. Look at these pants. This is freaking sharp here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's a damn shame I can't put this on right here, right now. We've got the matching jacket. Look it. Imagine seeing Outlandish Ziggy Dice walking through the airport with this bad boy on. I can't wait to get this on. I can't wait to just shine like the star that I am in this suit. All right, I gotta thank you for tuning into this video. I'm kidding. You think I'm gonna let this video roll without me trying on this Shinesty suit? Absolutely not. Whoa, outlandish. Would you look at this Shinesty suit jacket? It looks absolutely grand. Shinesty, I gotta say, this might be my new personal favorite. I can't wait to take over the world in this suit. I think one of these days, Outlandish Ziggy Dice might need his own custom Shinesty suit. What do you say, Shinesty? Huh? If you're gonna order one of these, I'm telling you, be prepared because all eyes are gonna be on you. These Shinesty suits are freaking sick. This is for the one-of-a-kind human being. You know, the real outlandish type. Hey, but tell them Ziggy Dice sent you. It might help. Like what you see here? Of course you do. This is the most outlandish channel on YouTube. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that bell to never miss a moment in this outlandish journey I call my life. I know what you're thinking. Hey, Ziggy, where do we get merchandise? click the link below. But Zicky, I want to follow you on social media. Click the link below and stay outlandish.